Hello everyone! Today we'll explore the manual process of synchronizing your voiceover with video in Filmora. Get ready for some hands-on editing. Start by dragging all your clips, voiceover, and selected background music into the timeline. For this tutorial, we're also incorporating finished clips as an intro. Reduce the background music volume initially to prevent interference with the voiceover. Apply fade out and fade in effects to each sound file for smooth transitions. Hello everyone. Today we're diving into how you can bring your still photos to life using Canva. Animating your photos can turn them into engaging, dynamic visuals, perfect for enhancing your design projects. Let's walk through the process step by step. Begin by uploading. Next, listen to the playback to identify where the intro ends and the tutorial begins. At this point, you'll cut the background music and lower its volume further, ensuring the voiceover is clear and prominent. Hello everyone. Today we're diving into how you can bring your still photos to life using Canva. Animating your photos can turn them into engaging, dynamic visuals, perfect for enhancing your design projects. Let's walk through the process step by step. Let's proceed. Move the voiceover intro to align with the beginning of our intro clips. After adjusting, listen to the result to ensure a seamless flow. Let's walk through the process step by step. Begin by uploading your desired photo to the Canva editor. Adjust its size and orientation to fit your needs by dragging its corners. Once your photo is in place, click on Edit Photo and then select Magic Studio. Upon review, if the voiceover seems misplaced, adjust it to the start of the tutorial clip for better alignment. Edit Photo. Once your photo is in place, next, trim unnecessary clips until the voiceover begins detailing the instructions. Remove these segments and review the synchronization. Perfect. With the voiceover and images now in sync, we'll wrap up with the outro. Walk through the process step by step. Begin by uploading your desired photo to the Canva editor. Adjust its size and orientation to fit your needs by dragging its corners. Once your photo is in place, click on Edit Photo and then select Magic Studio. From there, choose Magic Grab and allow some time for Canva to process the image. After the processing is complete, click on the photo that was separated from the image, then click on Animate and select the Breathe option. Move the scale slider to the maximum to enhance the effect. Next, click on the background image to select it. Apply the same Breathe animation to it and scale it to the maximum as well. This will ensure both elements of your photo are animated harmoniously. Now that your animation is ready, you can download it to your device. Choose the appropriate format for your needs. Drag the outro clips into the timeline to showcase today's end product. Finally, trim the remaining voiceover and outro to match the ending scene. Applying a fade-out effect to the background music for a smooth finish. This will ensure both elements of your photo are animated harmoniously. Now that your animation is ready, you can download it to your device. Choose the appropriate format for your needs. and your animated photo is now ready to be shared or used in your projects. That concludes our tutorial on synchronizing your voiceover with video in Filmora. If you found this guide useful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more editing tips and tricks. Happy creating!